Hello there, and welcome to another easy tutorial. Please like and subscribe for more, and if you need a tutorial on something, leave it in the comments. In today's tutorial, I will be showing you how to refund any game on Steam. First thing you need to know is, refunds usually don't work if you played the game more than 2 hours or bought the game over 2 weeks ago. If that is not the case, start by opening Steam. Next, click on Steam in the top left corner and choose Settings. In the Settings menu, choose Account and click on Account Details. After that, click on View Purchase History. Here, you can see all purchases you ever did on Steam. Look for the game you want to refund and click on it. Once done so, click on I would like a refund, and after that, I'd like to request a refund. Now choose if you would like your refunded money to be transferred to your bank account or to your Steam wallet. Finally, select any reason you want, and when done, click on Submit Request. Your refund request is now submitted and will be answered within 24 hours. Thanks for watching, and let me know which easy tutorial you want next.